You made so many poor people. I realize, of course, it's no shame to be poor, but it's no great honor either. So, what would be so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were a rich man, all day long I'd be dividable. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a dividable rich man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd feel yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud ah, 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 and brah, brah, would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say he lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, all day long I'd be dividable. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a dividable rich, my gold looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. What a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important man in town would come to fawn on me. They would ask me to advise, like a Solomon the wise. If you please, Reptemil, pardon me, Reptemil, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Lie, lie, lie. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the Eastern Mall. And I'd discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan if I were a wealthy man?